sloped walls, direct the material into the rotating screw. The dry material begins to fill the rotating screw and compresses, forming a seal as it moves through the barrel, as shown here in red. As the check valve swings open, the material is released directly into the airstream and into the dilute phase conveying line. The pneumatic screw pump has many innovative features.